He's our leader. His legend is very big.
He's one of the best players in Europe.
He's the guy that changed the history of Olympiacos.
I like to be part of the family, like a father or like a big brother. I just wanted to help at every moment for the good of the team, always. This team have roles. Somebody has to speak more, somebody less. It's a family, everybody love each other, everybody care about each other. Maybe sometimes I'm more tough with some of my teammates, maybe, but I don't do it for any other reason, only for the reason to make the team better.
The combination of his winning mentality with all this knowledge and experience and the fighting and the toughness goes to all the players. And he is our leader. This is a player that you cannot find a lot of this type of players through the years. And I believe that his legend is very big.
This team was built around Vassilis and how to support Vassilis. With what a great player he is, he capitalized on that, made everybody around him look better and be better like players and like person. And his contribution to Olympiacos all these past years is even bigger than what the people think and what meets the eye.
Spanoulis is a leader not only on the court, outside also. If you see him in his personal life, he think like this, and this is very, very important.
When you have him on your team, you just it's easy to relax. Before a pregame, he just helps you with his words. And also, you know he's going to come up big because he's been there before. He helps me a lot because he helps me understand my role. I don't have to do anything extra. If I do anything extra, he just lets me know, no, you don't have to, you know, we're a team. All you got to do is just two things, and that's what helped me out this season.
After 2011, I started to play with him in Olympiacos for many years, plus another 3-4 years in the national team. So we almost played together 10 years. So for me, on the basketball court, he's like my second brother.
My job here is not only to score or to make assists. My job here is to make everyone better, to give the ball at the right persons at the right time.
I don't think he can live without basketball. He wakes up and he goes to sleep every day thinking about basketball. And that's the biggest example that we could have as a young players at the moment of how a good professional should be and how a winner prepares himself and gets ready and he keeps fighting to get even better and better day by day. So we owe a lot to Vassilis.
It's the best feeling to be European champion. This team from 2012, we were in three finals, we won the two. We don't know if we will be again there. We don't know. So we have to chase our opportunity to make something special.